I want you to lift up your hands.
உங்க கைகளை உயர்த்தி பிடித்துக் கொள்ளுங்கள்.
Every eyes closed.
எல்லா கண்களும் மூடி இருக்கு.
I want you to ask only one thing.
ஒரே ஒரு காரியத்தை ஆண்டவரிடத்தில் கேளுங்கள்.
Because there is no other name other than the name of Jesus.
இயேசு கிறிஸ்து என்ற நாமத்தை தவிர வேறு ஒரு நாமம் கொடுக்கப்படவில்லை.
Every knee shall bow.
எல்லா முழங்கால்களும் முடங்கும்.
Every tongue confess.
எல்லா நாவுகளும் அறிக்கை செய்யும்.
Jesus is Lord.
இயேசுவே ஆண்டவர்.
I want every one of you to lift up your hands.
ஒவ்வொருவரும் உங்கள் கரங்களை உயர்த்தி பிடித்துக் கொள்ளுங்கள்.
More love, more power, more of you in my life. More love, more power, more of you in my life. And I will worship you with all of my heart. And I will worship you with all of my mind. And I will worship you with all of my strength, for you are my Lord. You are my Lord.
Everyone everywhere, lift up your hands and singing.
And I will seek your face with all of my heart. And I will seek your face with all of my mind. And I will seek your face with all of my strength, for you are my Lord. You are my Lord.
For you are my Lord.
For you are my Lord.
With everyone saying, I need you, Lord, more than anything, because there is no one else in this world that I need. I need you, Lord.
And I will seek your face with all of my heart. And I will seek your face with all of my mind. And I will seek your face with all of my strength, for you are my Lord. You are my Lord.
Everyone.
For you are my Lord.
My brother.
You are
my brother.
Your anbu sagodarane.
My brother.
Your anbu sagodarane.
My brother.
Your sagodarane.
Are you caught in sin?
Paavathil sikkirukkirayo.
My sister.
Anbu sagodariye.
Are you caught in sin?
Paavathil sikkirukkirayo.
This night is the night of your deliverance.
இந்த இரவு உனக்கு ஒரு விடுதலையின் நேரம்.
If you will seek his face,
அவருடைய முகத்தை தேடுவாய் என்று சொன்னார்.
He will come.
அவர் வருவார்.
He will touch you.
அவர் உன்னை தொடுவார்.
It doesn't matter how great you the sinner you are.
எவ்வளவு பெரிய பாவியாய் இருந்தாலும் பரவாயில்லை.
It doesn't matter.
பரவாயில்லை.
It doesn't matter what wretch of sin you are.
எவ்வளவு பயங்கரமான பாவியாய் இருந்தாலும் பரவாயில்லை.
Tonight
in the iravu
there is deliverance in the cross.
சிலுவையிலே ஒரு விடுதலை இருக்கிறது.
There is deliverance through Jesus.
இயேசுவின் மூலமாய் ஒரு விடுதலை கிடைக்கும்.
Because
காரணம்
Jesus died on the cross.
இயேசு சிலுவையிலே மரித்தார்.
grabbed his arms as they tightly strapped each wrist. With a hellish look stood a strong-armed soldier, whip clenched in his fist. Laced with chips of bone, they beat him hard from his shoulders to his feet. And it sliced right through his olive skin, just like razors through a sheet. Countless times the blood splattered as each inhuman lash was given. Several times his knees gave way as his flesh just hung like ribbons. Then surprisingly, he turned his head. Though the words he used were few, the soldier's face turned pale when he said, "This blood is for you." Uncaringly, they tossed a garment across his weakened form, and his blood pressure fell deathly low as the crowds began to swarm. They forced him to carry his cross uphill as his face they punched and smacked, while the splinters from the crisscross beam dug deep into his back. Through lack of sleep and dehydration, his tongue began to swell. And weakened by his loss of blood, this prophet teacher fell. When he did, some blood splattered on a man named Simon Shu. And as he bent to wipe it off, the prophet looked and said, "Simon, this blood is for you. This blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance through the pain to where you are. This blood is for you, the blood of the Lamb." Then they pounded a spike through the bones in his wrists, bursting arteries and veins. And as they dropped the cross in the hole they dug, his body convulsed with pain. Through an agony and torment that never a soul shall find, he tilts his face towards heaven with full control of his mind. With more love than any human heard before that time or since, made a statement that to this day makes the strongest skeptic wince. He cried, "Father God, forgive them, for they know not what they do." And as he gave his life for those lost in sin, he was saying, "This blood is for you. And this blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance through the pain to where you are. This blood is for you. If you're lost and alone and your mind is confused, this blood is for you. If you feel like you have been hurt and abused, this blood is for you. The atoning, cleansing blood.